Assalamualaikum to all the students of grade 7. So we have completed the basic level of exercise 14A. So let us move to the intermediate level, and we will be completing question number 6 and 7 of this level only. Okay, for question number 6, a rectangular block of metal 0.224 meter long and width and height is given. What is the meaning of this block here? This block is meaning in terms of cuboid actually, because it has length, width and height, all of these three dimensions, and all these three dimensions are different. So it is a cuboid. We have studied the difference between cuboid and cube, okay? If the metal block is melted to form a cube, find the length of each side of the cube. First of all, tell me, what is a cube? Cube is basically also cuboid, but the only additional restriction is that cube has all the three dimensions same, okay? I have told you in the previous lectures about it. So now how to do the solution? First, I will find the volume of the cuboid, length into breadth into height. And these three dimensions are given to me. So this is the total volume, 0.00684 meter cube. Why cuboid? Because block is actually showing the shape of a cuboid. Now I have written volume of cube is also equal to 0.00684. This is something to understand. If I mold the same shape of a cuboid into cube, obviously the volume will be the same. Okay, only the shape will be different. So now I've taken the formula of cube into account, length into length into length. Basically, it's the same formula of length into breadth into height, but since all the three dimensions are the same in cube, so obviously it will be length into length into length. So left hand side will solve out to be length cube, okay, because the same bases are multiplying, so power will be added. And then we will take the cube root on both sides. You can take the cube root from the calculator. It's not possible through your general calculations. You have to use the calculator there, cube root. Okay, and then you will find 0.189 meter. Okay, so this is exactly the length. You can also round it off at 0.19 meter length. Okay, so this is the length of one side of that particular cube. Now coming to question number 7, and this is the very interesting question. I would like you people to mark a star on this question as well, because this is a very critical one. Okay, an open rectangular tank, okay, once again, a rectangular surface, and a tank means it has depth as well, so overall it is the shape of a cuboid. 4 meter long, 2 meter wide, and 4.8 meter high. So length, width, and height is given to us. Is initially 3/4 filled with water. Okay, I would like to stop my question here, and let us do the solution till this particular statement. Volume of the tank will be calculated by length into breadth into height, because actually tank is a cuboid. So there I have calculated the volume, 38.4 meter cube. How I have calculated 38.4? 4 meter length, 2 meter width, and 4.8 meter height. You can multiply them to get this one. Okay. Then I have converted this into liters. 1 meter cube was equal to how many liters? 1000 liters. So for changing meter cube to liters, I will multiply the value by 1000. We have said it in the last lecture. So there it is, the total volume of the tank in liters is 38,400, this value. Now just understand the statement. Initially 3/4 were filled with water. What it means? This is VT. VT means the total volume of the tank was this one, but it wasn't filled up to this level. Okay, it may be possible that the tank is not fully filled. It is filled 75%. 3/4 means 3/4 of, you know, the total percentage. So you have two options. I have gone with 75%. You can also multiply it by 3/4, because quarter means 1/4. So 3/4 means 3/4. So either multiply this value by 3/4, or either take the 75% of this value. I have gone through percentage. So this is the value that I am achieving, that is actually filled with water at the moment. Okay, 28,800 liters. Now what he has said me, find the depth of the water in the tank after 4000 liters of water are added to it. Means at the moment it has this much amount of water in it, you will add 4000 liters more. So this is the volume of the tank at the moment we are having. Now you will put the formula of the volume again. What is the formula of the cuboid? Length into breadth into height, and HF is actually showing the final volume. Okay, I've just used these terms I, T and F for just different representations. Total volume was this one. Initially it was filled up to this level, and then finally we filled it up to this level. Okay, length was 4 and breadth was 2. Why I have not put the value of height here? This is the most important thing, although height is given to me, 4.8 meter. Actually, this is the height of the tank, not the height of the water. Okay, height of the water is something we have to ourselves find out. So height of the water will be calculated by dividing 4 into on the other side, and this will be 4.1 meter. Okay, one more thing. I have divided this 32,800 by 1000 again, because this is in liters at the moment. So I need to convert it back into meter cube, because the dimensions are in meter. So I will have to convert this value into meter for the consistency of the units. And initially I converted it into liters so that this 4000 can be added in this value. So this is overall, you know, the summary of how the things are going to be proceeded. And you have to complete these two questions as well as the notes of this all exercise of 14A. Best of luck.